Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel where we talk about skincare, grooming and sometimes hair, so if that sounds like a thing, make sure you are subscribed. Also, come and follow me on Instagram where I post a lot of stuff you're not going to see here on YouTube. Okay, so today is a sponsored video and as you know, I only really work with brands that I truly, truly love. Today is very different, it's actually a bit of a full circle moment for me. Today's video is sponsored by COSRX, and if you've been following me for, I don't know, I guess since I started YouTube, you would know that not only is this one of the first K-beauty brands that I ever discovered that really led me into my journey with K-beauty, which then eventually led to my channel being what it is, but this is also one of my favorite brands of all time ever. The fact that they even know who I am is kind of a big deal to me. It's genuinely a huge, huge privilege. So I'm super excited that COSRX wanted me to share 5 of my favorite COSRX products. So when they asked me to do this, I was like, yeah, of course. I was like, but only 5? Picking 5 products from a brand where I pretty much love the vast majority of their products is really, really tough. But I have some iconic favorites of mine to share with you today, some new favorites, and just products that I'm currently using and loving. So overall, as a brand, COSRX really focus on simple products, simple ingredients lists, simple yet effective formulations, and COSRX are my go-to when I've completely destroyed my skin, when I've been experimenting too much, when I've gotten a bit exfoliation happy. When I know I need to give my skin a break, COSRX are my go-to. I guess you can say COSRX are like my CeraVe, in the sense that all their products are simple and just work, but never boring. In fact, I feel like COSRX are responsible for introducing so many of the more experimental ingredients that Korean skincare is known for into the Western world, like snail mucin, propolis, and even cica. Especially for me anyway, I think without COSRX, I think I'd still be skeptical about how effective snail mucin really is. Discounts for all the COSRX products in today's video will be available on Amazon and Shopee. These discounts are available for a limited amount of purchases, so if you want to make the most of that discount, get in there quick. COSRX are also going to be holding a random event. For those customers who purchase products on Amazon and Shopee during the promotion, they're going to randomly select 3 people who wrote reviews about the products on Amazon or Shopee and send out 3 products. So let's get into my favorites. I want to start with the Full Fit Propolis Light Ampoule because I kind of owe this one a bit of an apology. I remember finding this serum, to be honest with you, a kind of a bit boring. When it first came out, I was like, it's just a moisturizing serum, whatever. And I gave this away to a friend, a very good friend of mine. And I saw her like 3-4 weeks later and her skin was glowing and she looked so hydrated and plump. And I was like, is that because of the serum I gave you? And she was like, yeah, I love it. Thank you so much for giving it to me. And I was like, okay, do I ask for it back? So I got myself a serum because her skin looked incredible. So story time over, but this serum really is for those people with dry, dehydrated skin would love this, but even if you just want to look and feel moisturized, hydrated, and dewy, this is just a lovely serum that's going to make your skin look plump, make it feel plump, and give you that dewier look that we all love. This serum, like the majority of COSRX products, has a really simple ingredient list, including propolis extract, 83% black bee propolis extract, which is moisturizing, it's healing, it helps fight acne, and combined with hydrating glycerin and sodium hyaluronate, it just makes your skin look super awake and healthy and dewy. That word dewy is going to keep coming up during this. Oh, panthenol too. It's just super moisturizing. As the weather's getting colder now, this has crept its way back into my routine. Not that this serum is heavy, but when I wanted the same effect with less layering, I would use the propolis toner in summer and it gave the same supple skin effect, but during winter I love layering this up a little bit more. If you see my skincare routines, you know I like to do kind of like a wet skincare routine. So how I use this is I apply it straight after toner on a damp face, gently rub and pat this into my face, and then go over again with the Centella alcohol-free toner. And I usually combine this with an essence as well for that super plump kind of like more kind of look to my skin. Speaking of essence, the next favorite product is a new favorite. This is the Advanced-Snail-Radiance Dual Essence. So this is a brand new favorite of mine, as I said. We're about 4 weeks, well, just under 4 weeks into using this one, and I've been using it every day. This is a dual essence, so 2-in-1, kind of expanding on their iconic snail essence that you guys would not shut up about, not in a horrible way. But like a while back, every comment was like, have you tried the COSRX snail essence? I was like, yes, I'm gonna try it. And I did, and I absolutely loved it, and I was annoyed that it took me so long to use it. But the dual essences in here contain 74.3% triple snail complex alongside niacinamide for brighter, plumper looking skin. And we have 5% niacinamide in here, so it's actually a very good percentage of niacinamide. And we have soothing allantoin in here as well. Again, this just leaves you looking politely dewy and plump all day and instantly gives you that brighter, just more alive looking skin. I've been using this morning and night, but in the morning I just cleanse and then I use this and then I use a moisturizer. This is kind of like enough for me to be a toner, essence, serum all in one kind of step if I want it to be. As I mentioned, I've been using this every day for about just under 4 weeks, but look how much is left. This is because one pump is more than enough. The texture of this just glides so elegantly over your face, and a little bit of this does go a long way, and it's just soothing as it goes. It's so, so nice. If you like the snail essence, the original, you are going to absolutely love this one. Now we have an iconic favorite of mine, the BHA Blackhead Power Liquid. This was the first COSRX product I ever used, the first BHA product I ever used, and the first BHA chemical exfoliant I ever featured on this channel 4 years ago, possibly. This is a gentle exfoliating toner containing 4% betaine salicylate. So a very good amount of exfoliating ingredient. And I kind of see it as like an introductory BHA. If you never use salicylic acid before or exfoliating toners, I always, always recommend this. So again, like normal exfoliating toners, you use this 2 to 3 times a week and build up your tolerance. I can now use this every day without any irritation. My skin is very, very familiar with BHAs by now, and it just kind of leaves my skin as well. It's got like this moisturizing, hydrating feel to it, which unlike other salicylic acid toners that tend to just leave you like a little bit like sticky and tight, this doesn't do that at all. As I mentioned, this was the first BHA I ever used, and this really showed me what BHAs could do, what they were capable of. And it was the first time in my whole life, in my 20s, that I saw a difference in pore size on my nose, blackheads, breakouts, sebum production. I used to be so oily and greasy to the point where I spend hundreds on oil control sheets a month. But this, alongside niacinamide, really just helped level all that out. Congestion, this really was to me a miracle product. Again, we have a very, very simple ingredient list representative of COSRX products as a whole. Simple, yet very, very effective. This is a product that's perfect for people with oily skin. I will forever own this. This will ever be my default BHA. I absolutely love it. Now for a new favorite, well, not really a new favorite. I've been using this for a while, but I feel like I haven't given it the attention it deserves. This is the Hydrium-Moisture-Power-Enriched Cream. So this is more like a rediscovery. I used it earlier on in the year, and then it was summer and I went for like super light moisturizers instead. But as I mentioned, like, this is like my basic moisturizer in a good way. So, you know, like a lot of people just use like CeraVe is basic, it does its job. This is like that with I feel like a modern version of a very basic moisturizer in the best way possible. It's hydrating. The whole Hydrium line is hydrating. So you've got your different types of hyaluronic acid in here. And we also have panthenol B5 as well, which is kind of like the highlight of the Hydrium line. And it just makes for an incredibly soft, soothing, nourishing, healing moisturizer. We have ceramides in here to help strengthen the skin barrier. So whether you just have very easily irritated skin, maybe your skin's been through a bit too much recently, again, maybe you've been experimenting like myself, this is just a good moisturizer that's gonna do its job. It's gonna help rebuild that skin barrier and protect it. It's going to moisturize and hydrate. For people with oily skin as well, it's just heavy enough to not be too suffocating. Like, this never feels like it's suffocating. It doesn't feel like a thick layer. Again, I like to apply some of the COSRX Centella alcohol-free toner before I apply this moisturizer. Apply it onto a slightly damp skin, and it just gives you this like amazing dewy glow again. Now the weather's colder, I'm smothering this on. Like, I'm piling this on during the day. It's just so nice and protective and preventative. And again, a tiny amount, like a pea size amount on like 4 points of your face just covers your whole face. But there we go. Those are 5 of my favorite products, current favorite products from COSRX. 5 is impossible. Like, as you can see, I've got their eye cream there. I've got another one of their moisturizers. I've got two of their toners. The aloe vera sunscreen is one of the first Korean sunscreens I ever used that opened my eyes up to a whole world of new sunscreens. They are one of my favorite K-beauty brands of all time. If simplicity, simple products is your thing, you will love this brand. This is just an exciting brand with amazing innovative formulations and ingredients that everyone can love. Once again, thank you COSRX for sponsoring this video. You didn't have to because I talk about you all the time, but again, this really is a full circle moment for me. The fact that I have this sponsorship is a huge deal to me. So I hope you enjoy this video. I hope you discover COSRX if you haven't already, but that's it from me now. I will see you next time.